My name is Zinaida Khazanova. I was born and raised in St. Petersburg, Russia. I'm very grateful to my parents for introducing me to the world of dance when at the age of 10 I stepped into the Vaganova Ballet Academy, where for 8 years I was learning from outstanding ballet teachers who learned their skills from Ms. Vaganova herself, and who were principal soloists of Mariinsky Ballet, such as Elvira, Kokorina, Irina Gensler, and Tatiana Shmirova. Zina Khazanova, she was always a very calm and intelligent girl. She graduated with honors as a dance teacher and choreographer. Taught by Irina Trofimova, she was very good at the character dance. She was taught by Irina Gensler, who also was very pleased with Zinaida's skills. She deserves to continue with this profession. She has her own vision, her expertise, and extensive experience. Even when she was still a student, teachers were asking her to tutor fellow students. If Zinaida was still in Russia, she would have most certainly become a teacher at the Vaganova Ballet Academy. Those who graduated from this academy as an honors student are guaranteed to be high-quality professional ballet teachers. Zinaida and I were choreographers of Chopin's 24th Etude, which was created specially for her solo. Few years later, I returned this ballet on stage of Mariinsky Theater, where it was choreographed by me based on Zinaida's performance. As an author, I was greatly influenced by her unique performance and style. This was the dying swan of 20th century. Zinaida was not only taught well, but she has God-sent talent. There are many artists, but only few are extraordinary and special. She is a very good teacher. Zina not only masters Russian School of Ballet, but also has an amazing ability to pass on her skill and knowledge. As a dancer and a generally talented individual, I feel that she can not only teach, but possibly be a leader of her own individual style of classical ballet. I was honored to rehearse with Natalia Dudinskaya, participate in performances by Konstantin Sergeyev. My dance career on stage of Mariinsky Theater started at the age of 12. I was honored to be able to perform classical ballet productions as Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, Gayane, Nutcracker, The Fountains of Bakhchisarai, Spartak. Operas such as Ruslan and Ludmila and Knez Igor. After graduation from Vaganova Ballet Academy, I was honored to perform with Eifman Ballet. Later, I was invited to Moscow to perform with Imperial Ballet directed by Gediminas Taranda. During tours, I was able to perform in many cities of the world, such as Tokyo, Osaka, Munich, Amsterdam, Rotterdam, Paris, Marseille, Seoul, and cities of South Korea. The tour in the United States with the Academy of Russian Ballet was an unforgettable experience. That's why I'm living in America today, where I plan to continue with teaching ballet and raise future world-known ballet primas and soloists. At the end of my dance career, I was accepted as a student at the Russian Ballet Academy for Teachers, class of Irina Trofimova, which I graduated from with honors as a dance teacher and choreographer in 2011.
Параллельно я давала уроки в балетной школе Санкт-Петербурга Никиты Долгушина.
At the same time, I was giving master classes at the Ballet School of Nikita Dolgushin in St. Petersburg, seminars for classical ballet teachers sponsored by UNESCO. I am very interested in working with people of different ages, from small children to adults and professionals. The main purpose of the teacher is not only to teach dance moves and terminology, but also to be able to recognize and bring out individuality, develop personality, and to help dancers feel harmony with the surrounding world. Good morning, New York. I'm here again. Now I'm on my way to New Amsterdam Dance Studio for a masterclass for professional dancers. We work with professionals, with amateurs, adults and kids. Classes are open for everyone who wants to come in touch with the art of ballet. I am inviting you to my dance school and hope to see you soon.